I got that James Dean daydream look in my eye. You got that red lip and that sick thing that I like when we go crashing down. We come back every time. Never go out of style.
Love the player, out of style. Love the game. Hey guys, so today I have a special video for you guys. I am doing a get ready with me spring edition, so hair, makeup, and outfit for the springtime. And it is also a collab video with Jocelyn, aka Jossie Love, here on YouTube. And if you guys haven't checked her out and aren't subscribed, please go check her out right now. She is so amazing, so beautiful. She does amazing videos and her editing skills are just on point. So go check her out right now. She did a nighttime spring edition for our Get Ready With Me, and I am doing the daytime. So if you'd like to continue watching my Get Ready With Me video and see how I achieved this makeup and hair, then just continue watching and you guys will get inspiration for the springtime. I hope you guys like this video, and once you're done watching, please go check out Jocelyn's video. I will have a link down below and at the end of this video, so please go check her out. She's awesome and I love her. I loved working with her so much. So thank you so much for watching, and I love you guys, and I will talk to you guys later in my next video. Bye guys. So the first thing that I'm going to do after moisturizing my face is do my concealer, which this one is Custard by NARS, and I'm just going to use my beauty blender to blend everything out. You could use a BB cream or a tinted moisturizer, and that would be one of my choices for the springtime. After, I'm going to prime my lids with Painterly Paint Pop by MAC, and I'm going to use a color tattoo by Maybelline called Barely Branded. And it is kind of like a gold shimmery color, and I'm just going to use that on the inner corners of my lids. So if you are used to doing your brows, then go ahead and do them now. I just simply brushed them out because I didn't feel like I needed to fill them in or anything. Then I'm going to take one of my favorite palettes of the year, well, since last year, and it is the Lorac Unzip palette, and I'm just going to use one color, which is called Unspoken, and it is a light brown color, and I'm just going to add that to the crease portion and just kind of smoke it out a bit. I'm going to add a few layers of this to darken it up, and I don't want to go too dark since this is a daytime look, and I'm going to leave my inner corners just a very bright color, so I'm not going to add any eyeshadow to the inner corners. Now I'm just going to set my concealer with the Bare Minerals Translucent Powder, and after curling my lashes, I'm going to add two of my favorite mascaras. Which is, the first one is Bad Gal Lash by Benefit, and then the second one is Maybelline Full and Soft Mascara. And I just feel like these two mascaras paired together just give you very, very full lashes and just give you that volume that I love. So the next step is to bronze your face, and I'm just going to use the NARS Casino Bronzer with one of my favorite MAC brushes, which is number 129. After that, I'm going to add some blush, which is Breath of Plum by MAC as well, and I am just using a brush from Eye of Beauty, I think it's called, Eye on Beauty. And it's just a really, really soft brush that I love to use. After, I'm going to use a really hot pink lipstick called Happy Go Lucky by MAC. And I'm not sure if this was limited edition, but it's one of my favorite pink colors for the springtime. And that is the complete makeup look. As for my hair, I wanted to do something pretty simple. I usually never straighten my hair, so I decided to go with straightening my hair. And I literally just took the heat protectant from Tresemme, sprayed it all over my hair, blow dried it a bit so it would be blow dried, obviously, before I ironed it. And then I ironed it with my ceramic iron, which is about an inch and a half. And after that, I just used Tresemme hairspray and sprayed my entire head with that and just put a little bit of straightening serum to give it some shine. And that's pretty much all I did. After finishing my hair, I decided to add some cat ear headband, which I am so obsessed with at the moment, and then I just pinned back my bangs to frame my face.
Take this way too far.